sodium and calcium hypochlorite are products widely used throughout industry, as well as in water and wastewater agencies. You may also see these products used most commonly as pool and spa disinfection products. Sodium hypochlorite is the main ingredient in laundry bleach. It's used extensively as a bleaching agent in the textile, detergents, and paper and pulp industries. In food processing, sodium hypochlorite is widely used as a food sanitizer. In our industry, sodium and calcium hypochlorite is heavily relied on as a disinfectant in water and wastewater treatment. These are powerful agents which are used to disinfect water due to their ability to kill bacteria and other pathogens such as viruses, parasites, and fungus that may lurk in the water supply. Some people may tend to downplay the hazard of these products as they are different than gaseous chlorine. While it may be true that sodium and calcium hypochlorite may be safer in some respects, each still has their own hazards that must be respected and clearly understood prior to working with them. However, you should be aware that the chemical odor may not provide an adequate warning of hazardous concentrations and therefore not to be relied on as a warning sign. It is important to understand how the quality of sodium hypochlorite is affected by how the product is stored. Light, heat, organic matter, and certain heavy metals increase the rate of chemical decomposition. The reduction of sodium hypochlorite strength means more chemical will be needed than originally required and may increase the hazard. In addition, this product reacts violently with acids, organic substances, oils, and even soda pop. Due to their corrosive nature, these products attack all metals. During storage, oxygen buildup can create problems for storage containers or transport piping systems and may constitute an additional hazard. Hypochlorite decomposition is dependent on temperature, so it's best to store the product in a cool location.